This is where you'd cut to like techno music in the background and maybe an 80s music montage. You don't have to be a professional artist to come up with an idea. We are going to be talking about tattoo designs. We're going to think about things like visual metaphors, coming up with ideas of how to translate someone's idea and actually put it down in a way that's going to be visually encapsulating what they're talking about. We're going to start with a sketch, which is going to be more rough, a little bit more just flowing, trying to capture the idea. And we're going to trace it, and we're going to color it, and make it a little bit more finished. And along the way, we'll talk about things like how to make sure that your tattoo design translates from paper to skin, making sure that we're not getting too complex or too complicated in shading, how many lines you have that are close together, all of those kinds of considerations. If you don't feel like you have the artistic ability to turn something into the finished product, you can still try to capture an idea. I sure hope you're not stuck with me just talking and drawing this whole time. That would be... Designing tattoos for other people can be a very rewarding experience when you see something that you have thought, created, and worked with someone, and then this person has gone and gotten this on their body forever. I hope that you practice and learn and enjoy it, and that it turns into something that is with you for many years to come. Hi, I'm Ryan McCabe, and this is my design class. Power stance? No? Damn it. I feel so powerful.